What's up, YouTube world? This is Erj back with another episode of White Boy Hip Hop Head Reacts. On today's episode, I have Bob Seger and his song Against the Wind. This song was requested by Old Treasures. Thank you. I appreciate it. I always appreciate requests from people. And the interaction. Yeah, I hope everybody's enjoying their day. It's a beautiful day outside here. This weekend is supposed to be real nice. Probably going to try to go out later today for like a nice walk or something. And then tomorrow, probably going to go hiking. So if the weather is nice near you, I hope you can enjoy it. Bring a face mask or whatever if you live in one of those areas, just in case you come across other people. You know, gotta keep yourself safe, but you gotta get out of the house. You know what I mean? Like, there needs to be a balance.
Seems like yesterday, but it was long ago. Jenny was lovely, she was the queen of my night. There in the darkness with the radio playing low and the secrets that we share, the mountains that we move, caught like a wildfire out of control, till there was nothing left to burn and nothing left to prove. And I remember what she said to me, how she swore that didn't know then. Against the wind, we were running against the wind. We were young and strong, we were running against the wind.
I think I know this song. I'm pretty sure I do. It's like I'm like 85% sure I know this song. It's definitely come on the classic rock station Ron Yang. All right, let's go over these lyrics here. I like the music. The drums are good, and then the little piano in the background. It's very nice, very pleasant. It seems like yesterday, but it was long ago. Janie was lovely. She was the queen of my nights. There in the darkness, with the radio playing low, and the secrets that we shared, the mountains that we moved, caught like a wildfire out of control, till there was nothing left to burn and nothing left to prove. And I remember what she said to me, how she swore that it would never end. I remember how she held me oh so tight, wish I didn't know now what I didn't know then. Against the wind, we were running. Against the wind, we were young and strong. We were running against the wind. Yes, yes. A song about a relationship.
And the years rolled slowly past. Found myself alone, surrounded by strangers I thought were my friends. I found myself further and further from my home, and I guess I lost my way. There were oh so many roads. I was living to run and running to live, never worried about pain or even how much I owed. Myself searching for shelter again and again. Against the wind, little something against the wind. I found myself seeking shelter against the wind.
Slowly passed, and I found myself alone, surrounded by strangers I thought were my friends. I found myself further and further from my home, and I guess I lost my way. There were oh so many roads. I was living to run and running to live, never worried about paying or even how much I owed. Moving 8 miles a minute for months at a time, that's very slow. Breaking all the rules that would bend. Well, I mean, that if you're running, that's pretty fast, actually. But 8 miles a minute? Yeah, that's... I'm sorry. I was thinking of a mile. I'm an idiot. Or an hour. Don't mind me. I'm stupid. Moving 8 miles a minute for months at a time. Breaking all of the rules that would bend. I began to find myself searching. Searching for shelter again and again. Against the wind. A little something against the wind. I found myself seeking shelter against the wind. Well, those drifter days are past me now. I've got so much more to think about. Deadlines and commitments, what to leave in, what to leave out. Against the wind, I'm still running against the wind. I'm older now, against the wind. And then you saw a cowboy running against the wind. Old men and young people running against the wind. Everybody's running against the wind. Means we got some resistance in our lives, and we gotta, you know, somehow find a way to push through it. You know what I mean? That's all. Yeah, like I said, I'm 85% sure I've heard this song before on the radio and stuff. But yeah, it's a nice little jingle, you know. Like I said, I like the piano and the drums. This video is just kind of trippy. You know what I mean? So the video for this was pretty cool. And I think this is Bob Seger's page. So, you know, that's cool. It's not like, I don't think it's a fan-created video, you know. So, whatever. But yeah. On a scale of 1 to 10, I'm going to give this song... I'll give this a 7.4. This was a nice little jingle. A little repetitive at the end, but yeah, it is what it is. Just, you know, giving my opinions on what I thought throughout the song. Sorry for yawning. I had to wake up early today to go grocery shopping so I don't have to fucking wait in line outside the store, you know. Only 25% capacity or whatever is allowed in. So yeah. Then, you know, I'm still working all week, so I didn't even get to sleep in technically. You know, I haven't slept in since last Sunday. So excuse the yawn. But anyways, well, as I record this, it's a Saturday. So since last Sunday, I haven't slept in. I've woke up at the same time every day. Tomorrow I plan on sleeping in a little bit. Because you gotta treat yourself. Enough about me and my little rant at the end of this song. 7.4. Thank you for the request, Old Treasures. I appreciate it again. And until next time, folks, click like, subscribe, leave a comment if you will, or another request. And until next time, folks, stay safe. Peace.